I've been talking to bereaved families for around 15 years now. I've learnt a lot from this. Some of my own family members have died, and it's painful and heartbreaking. For families of people who've decided to become organ and tissue donors, right at the beginning of this shocking pain, they've said yes to helping perfect strangers. Thank you.